Hey friends, we got a special guest here tonight, my sister Valerie, and she's going to be preparing the meal. We've got some potatoes and some carrots, onion, garlic, our pork roast, bacon, salt and pepper, and some butter. We've also got some seasonings, parsley, oregano leaves, garlic powder, basil, and paprika. So let's get started. Oh wow, this looks great. Just some avocado oil, and let's roast this garlic. So we're making our seasoning, folks. Let's get to wrapping this pork roast. Looks good. Those carrot cutting skills. This is all a ploy to find out how I cut onion. I'm like, oh, that's how she does it. Now it's time to add our carrots. Now it's gonna get the lid on, and we're gonna throw it in the oven. Right, here's our roasted garlic. That smells good. What are you gonna do with that?
Mashed potatoes.
Oh. Now we're gonna work on the potatoes. Some parmesan cheese. We're gonna cut up our potatoes, got some milk and some kosher salt. Potatoes are boiling. Now we're gonna take the roast out and check it. Oh wow, that looks amazing. We're almost there, we're about at 100. Back in the oven. All right, friends,
for our mashed potatoes. Add your garlic. Add about a cup of milk. This looks amazing. Is it done?
Yes.
Is it cooked?
Why is that a thing?
Oh wow, that looks delicious. So here it is, friends. It's ready, looks amazing, and I'm hungry. Let me know if you try this recipe. Thanks for watching.